If your son or daughter is questioned by police or sought to be questioned by police, do they have the right to say no? Absolutely. Each person and each citizen in Indiana has the absolute right not to talk to law enforcement. We have the absolute right not to say anything, and we have the absolute right to remain silent. That is no different from a juvenile or an adult alleged suspect.